Take the offensive! All right, Master.
Have we sufficient curatives? What's this?
seems it's been dead for some time.
What's that? I'll take that.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Beyond our means, there is no shame in fleeing.
I've been drenched! Keep the lantern dry!
Strike it back!
best loser. Hey, Glock, call frontal assault!
Looks as if we've come to a dead end. Let's have a look.
Be sure we carry an ample store of oil to keep the lantern burning. It's not defeat to flee from battle, monster. It is survival.
Come on. beasts are slain then? Ha! Joyful news! I will sleep easier, not having their light crawling about below the village. Here, tis a small token of thanks. Take it, my friend. Now to find another spot to steal a quiet drink.
I feel more familiar with this quest.
I've learned what to do in this quest. It was a difficult task. Tis fortunate we stemmed the threat ere it reached the village. Tis fortunate we stemmed the threat ere it reached the village.
Be sure we carry an ample store of oil to keep the lantern burning.
Not as if I ever wanted to see down that cursed well in the first place.
This is a place quite restful.
You humans certainly do make a lot of expressions.
They've wares to sell here.
Oh. You started off on a proper journey, then?
I only wish I had more to offer.
You're always welcome.
Do watch your funds.
Are your travel preparations complete?
How's the day find you?
No one knows what tomorrow may bring.
A traveler. He spoke of a hole beneath the capital, what leads beyond the rift. What can I do you for? Care now.
The roads are safer than the brush, but still, we'd best stay wary. Never to be ever calm in battle. Bide your time, then strike.
There is no need to be so reckless.
Hold on. Stand to commission some new roads.
Are you all right, Master?
Please, don't overdo it.
We are a vagabond people, born in a drifting world. We come to live.
We can safeguard. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? or will it be today? Have your pick. Come again soon.
Within this tent sits a rift stone. Touch a rift stone, and you can guide a new land of this area.
Well met.
The training grounds are used to instruct the men of the Corps in combat.
Tis closed. Seems we need dispensation to pass.
Set out from here and we'll be on...
The Corps uses this place to gather new soldiers and train them in combat.
I'm on my way. This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters. Nature is unbridled here. It is quite a pleasant corner. The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Armed rogues!
Counter after they strike!
Insolence! They're left at your arms after a grand strike!
The target the Arisen on mine!
To that.
The structure is abandoned, Arisen. Let's have a look for supplies within. What's that?
I'll heal your wounds. The Corps uses this place to gather new soldiers and train them in combat.
Don't worry, I'm here.
Take the offensive!
Get him!
Blindly! What else would you expect with my help?
Fellow out of breath and vulnerable.
Don't worry, I'm here.
We'll likely face ambush here. Stay watchful.
Anytime.
To walk such a narrow path.
I'll go
on my way.
She is closer than I am. The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination. Hold on!
Leave it to me!
I'll go at once. Navigating is possible only via special roads. On these narrow paths. They could be booby-trapped. Be it monsters or beasts of the woods. There is plenty of reason to stay wary. Are you all right, Master? I hear running water. A river.
Formidable stretch of terrain. How shall we proceed? Quite a cascade. I'd not like to attempt that.
Are you all right, Master?
Don't worry, I am here.
Are you all right, Master?
I'll go at once.
Scrap, if I may say so myself.
Please, don't overdo it.
I'm on my way.
On my way!
Careful! A goblin!
Don't worry, I am here.
Are you all right, Master?
Get behind me! Ice and fire, both!
With my help. Many a life was ended by falling from too great a height. Form sees only water. Hold on.
Navigating the region is possible only by a special roads. We'll find as much growing atop the trees as we will at its roots.
The sea is closer than I'd imagined. Goblins roam in packs, Lizzie.
Are you all right, Master?
Follow this road north and you'll hit Grand Sword. Stone makes an incredibly effective wall. Quite the grand structure. A way castle, perhaps.
Times are hard indeed.
Grand Sauron stands beyond this way castle.
On my way! I will search the area.
Harpy! Harpy Sauron!
I have it!
Don't overdo it.
I cannot obey right now.
pass is treacherous, Master. Watch your head.
Every beast has its weakness. Observe closely and learn to exploit it.
All texts claim the roads twixt Grand Sorum and Cassidus were once well traveled.
Never forget, constant vigilance.
Harpies will snatch you and fly!
Oh, beast! Strength in numbers, Elizabeth.
To see what lies ahead.
There, Master! Harpies!
I will protect you!
Insolence!
Beware the Harpies' doors!
Diverges. Hold on.
There are some harpies. Fall, beast. Beware the harpies' voice.
This is a fine place to lie in ambush, Arisen.
I have a look around.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
There, Master! Hop! This looks interesting.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
It is treacherous and deep.
The past does not claim us as its next.
Watch for a goblin ambush ahead, Arisen.
Maybe you're here. Let me see. Let's see what we have here.
This place must have seen a ferocious.
We are near half between the encampment and the capital, I'd warrant.
Goblin!
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We best be careful.
Goblins are weak to ice's bite!
Strength in numbers.
It's a fine scrap, if I may say so.
Careful, a goblin! Yeah!
Hold on.
Cavalry coming up.
Yeah.
make fine watchtowers. Best we sighted threats at a distance.
Any time.
Yet, rising monster populations have made roads hazardous in recent years. Please, don't overdo it.
Coming!
A good start to any task is talking with others.
Don't worry, I am here.
We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk. The mild weather year-round makes Francis well-suited for human life.
This way leads on to the encampment. Let's search the castle for suspicious persons. The city has amenities to suit every need. Armorers, apothecaries, an inn to rest.
You seem the type unlike to judge a man by his mien alone. I would ask you a favor, sir, if it please you. A wise choice. I warrant you'll be eager to hear what I have to say. I have long searched for a certain tome. Salomet's Grimoire. 'Tis said its pages hold the power to grant the reader command of grand arcane magics. The book itself is ensorcelled, you see. Even a novice is as a grand wizard with a grimoire in hand. I would ask you to seek it out and bring it to me, sir. Recompense? Pray, let us speak of such things once you have found the book.
His grace will deliver us from the dragon. See if he doesn't.
Unwanted possessions and other refuse ultimately find their way here. I had hoped, perhaps, to find the book here, but 'twas a vain hope, it seems.
We might begin by asking around among the city's vendors.
Might you know of any shops that deal in such things, Arisen?
Playing the shadow is more simple than you might think. Keep watch over who comes and goes from the castle, and follow them what seems suspicious. Simple, aye? Those we ought to hide move about after nightfall. I would know. You'll learn the rest as you go, friend. Tell anything you learn to the innkeeper.
Remember to save enough for lodging. Are your travel preparations complete?